CycloTech has announced the successful maiden flight of its revolutionary Blackbird demonstrator, marking a significant milestone in the development of next-generation electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft. The Blackbird, powered by 6th-7th generation CycloRotors, took flight on March 27, 2025, just 11 months after the project's inception in April 2024. This achievement reflects the company's rapid development pace and its commitment to redefining the future of urban air mobility. At the heart of the Blackbird is CycloTech's proprietary CycloRotor technology, the only propulsion system in the world capable of providing 360-degree thrust vector control in both direction and intensity. This allows for exceptional maneuverability, including vertical takeoff and landing, mid-air braking, parallel parking, and precise landings, even in challenging weather conditions or on sloped surfaces. The unique configuration sets a new standard in compact aircraft design and operational flexibility. The Blackbird's design places maximum emphasis on stability and passenger comfort. The decoupling of flight path and aircraft orientation ensures smooth and controlled movement without sudden shifts, which is especially valuable in dense urban environments. This level of control is also a critical safety factor. In the event of a rotor failure, the remaining 5 CycloRotors maintain stable flight, thanks to their distributed arrangement and advanced control systems. With a maximum takeoff weight of 340 kg and a top flight speed of 120 km per hour, the Blackbird is a compact yet highly capable aircraft. Its small size, measuring just 4.9 meters in length and 2.3 meters in width, enables it to operate without dedicated infrastructure, making it easier to integrate into current environments. It also demonstrates the ability to hover at pitch angles of up to 30 degrees, offering new possibilities for landing and maneuvering in tight spaces. The Blackbird is more than just a demonstrator. It's a flying testbed for the future of aviation, said Tarson Cart, CTO of CycloTech. Its ability to take flight so quickly is a testament to our team's innovation, determination, and collaboration with our partners. The entire assembly process, including system integration and testing, was completed in just 10 months, adhering to EASA regulations and rigorous safety standards. According to CEO Hans-Georg Kinsky, CycloTech remains the only company worldwide currently developing CycloRotors as a primary propulsion system for commercial aviation. "We're not just building aircraft, we're building the future of flight," he said. "With Blackbird, we're proving that flying cars are not just science fiction, but an achievable next step in mobility." Following the maiden flight, CycloTech is now entering a more extensive flight testing phase to validate and optimize the performance of the CycloRotor system. The company aims to position itself as a leading supplier of propulsion systems for electric flight, contributing to safer, quieter, and more compact aircraft designs that align with the growing needs of sustainable and flexible air transport in urban settings.